Start defending more forward, though. They keep allowing free push from Season Size. They need to start being a little more assertive in their positioning.
You gotta understand your positioning and your escape options right there. If you're gonna push in with this replay, you do have some flank dirty options. You gotta keep in mind when to use your weight, or when people come in, or if you're gonna get his pick up. Who's this back? So he comes to the back line. He's going after. Zignano, and he gets him. Huge cleanup, huge stagger kills, a clean wipe from the side of LAMC as they do hold the forward defense.
Keep holding, keep slowing down that time. We're now down to 2 minutes. And Admiral House up to the Zim.
Huge, huge ult bank coming in from both sides.
We're going to come down to overall team play and mechanics right here. Who pulls the trigger first on that ultimate right now? Chubby is getting close to that Death Blossom. Wizard gets a pick on one man back up. That might be what all they need to do. Here, Herb is going to try to get the Death Blossom from behind. Herb is going to take the application.